Ottawa City Soccer Club brought a new program to Grandeur Park this summer, a program focused on giving young players from low-income communities the opportunity to play.
We do a curriculum based around the six-week program, and then we've got our junior coaches that help out with the program and help kind of coach the young ones. The kids seem to be really thrilled about the program. They show up about an hour early, so another kind of reason to be able to be part of this and be able to provide this opportunity for them.
The program primarily serves players from Ottawa community housing neighborhoods, particularly from the nearby Britannia Woods community. A lot of work has been done behind the scenes from staff and volunteers at the soccer club and community house, and excitement has built since the first kickoff.
I do it for the kids. I want to make sure that everybody plays, no matter what their economic status is. I would love to see this go on forever. This is where all our stars come from, so they've got to start somewhere, right? Long as they learn something along the way and they feel that this is a safe place they can go and just have some fun and it's like one step in the right direction.
The community house is linked to the soccer club by the Connecting Athletes of All Means to Paths in Sport project. The CAMPS project enables free opportunities for kids from Ottawa community housing thanks to partnerships between the Ottawa Sports Page newspaper and top local sports clubs. Many participants are also supported by the Canadian Tire Jumpstart program.
They provide numerous athletes, young athletes that are underprivileged to be able to play sports, and so this program would not have been able to kick off without the support of Jumpstart.
For many players, it's their first exposure to soccer in an organized setting with qualified coaching.
Seeing the thrill of the kids, they're really excited. They just want to play and have an opportunity. They really enjoy having the jersey on, and they look good, and it's nice to see. We're kind of starting to see some progress and looking at a few great soccer stars.